let's go see it, see how much this thing is going to work. If it works, great. If not, I got backup at least, so let's have fun. Of course, that's going to be my next issue, isn't it? So we can get this to work correctly now. Alright. Love these things. So I'll wait for people to show up. Let's go ahead and re-get these things where we need it to be. Probably means a reset on this, which is fine. Whatever. If I need to, I will switch games because I'm getting sick and tired of computers today. I don't know what's going to do. Something that people can listen to, something other than just craziness. There we go. I don't know why that didn't save there. That's why. Wrong buttons. Awesomeness. Don't be shy. Yep. So you're stuck minding our stores. Mallow can actually have something now. Sweet. got here? Milk shell. You know what? The most I can do is probably buy that shirt. Pants. Four, five, six, seven, eight. No more, huh? No more. We cannot carry nothing. Sweet. Let's see what we got. See what we got here with Mario. Just gonna raise that, sweet. Cape. All right, that looks good to me on those. Are the work pants better? Possibly. Could be. Let's find out then, huh? I keep forgetting to do the everything else as I need.
That's a yes.
Man, now I can go save this thing. I'm surprised that menu actually worked that well without actually kicking me out of the game for that. Again. That saved said. Alright. Let's see. Does Mario have his punch glove? I believe I did that. Yep, cool. Alright. Play far back, huh? I guess that's the far back enough, huh? Hey, look, it's our buddy Bowser! Alright. Absolutely who we love seeing here. Most of our allies have run off. What do we do? They're complaining about a marshmallow and another dude is why they're losing so much? Yeah, okay, sure, why not? Mario hears I've been kicked out of my own castle, my reputation will be ruined. Yeah, sure. Yeah, what image? That's what I'm trying to figure out, is what image he has. I don't know. It's a Bowser, so whatever image he thinks he has, he doesn't have, honestly. But, eh. Well, sure, we'll show him who's the boss, and he's gonna laugh at us, because he thinks he's a boss. Elsewhere. There we are. What's this lady freaking out about? Star dropped into the mountain and has trapped some kids inside. Makes things worse. One of the menfolk, too, huh? And we gotta help her. Sure, why not? What's happening up there? Yeah. Of course. Yeah, I know it dropped in there. Alright, gotcha. At least we all know Mario can jump that. Alright, let's go into the mines then. Oh, they're worried. It's fun. Moping ain't gonna help nothing, huh? Yo, what's up, Russell? It's going, man. It's going. Just doing my thing right now for a little bit. You know, technical difficulties and all that. Half wondering if I was going to be able to do this, if I needed to come on with something slightly better. But we got this working, so we're going to do this one. How's your evening going? The only entrance to the mines, but they cannot reach it. If only that fellow... Yeah, him. Me! If only I was there. Doesn't that make sense, right? Talking about me in front of my face, behind my back. Will you help rescue them? Yeah, of course, why not? Well, hey, look up there. Yep. Oh, great, I get to hop on some moles. Ooh, I've got things. Now, let's see what we got here. Finger shots on this thing. That's a dude, that's like, what? Alright, punch. I thought those gloves were supposed to be better. Ooh, I got lucky. Oh, well, I appreciate it, Russell, man. You have a good night then on your way in the bed and everything like that. Oh, those symbols are horrible, man. Yes. Yeah, those finger shots, the only thing that's actually doing anything. Oh, that's three. At least that killed them good. Nope. I don't feel like gambling against the computer. So I have no clue how to use that, by the way. He just echoed. He echoed me. Really? Echo now somehow does that, huh? I'm fine. Four, five, six. Oh yeah, I figured that, but I'm not... I don't know if those would be actually considered moles, because they were something else. I forgot what they were exactly, but... I got thanked. And I got a freebie. Now, since you shoot at these things. 79, there we go. Fives and stuff, yeah, I was just gonna sit there and do all that with just... What the fuck you... Okay, so I got a bomb, I got a fire, I got a whatnot. Let's figure out this Geno Beamer. I mean, apparently that's how it works, I guess. Who knows? Who knows anymore? Heh. This is gonna be fun. Yeah, didn't even give him a chance. Okay, we're gonna flame on the Ubi now. Flame the marshmallow. There you go. Good job. What are you gonna do? I don't know what that does. We'll find out. I can confuse the person. Really? I don't know, jump ain't gonna work. Drain some Gino, of course. We're gonna drain 20 from the thing. Let's go symbolize it. There we go. Now those things did more than just one. Alright. It's because I do not trust this items menu one bit. Unless it actually wants to work today. Holy hell, it's working. That's a little surprising, it's actually working. Oh, wow, look at you. Alright. Cluster, huh? Well, it looks like a cluster. Let's get rid of you, because I know what you do after a while. Yes, let's do Thunderbolt. Ah, Sykes, huh? Oh, that thing looks horrible. Man, I'll take that. All to do is the dude wants to explode on me, whatever, I will tell you no, you freaking fire. Have you heard? There's a rare item hidden in the mines. Oh, yeah. If you find it, huh? A springboard. Alright. Thanks. Yep, of course he's gonna steal the coins. Why does that not surprise me though? So he went this way. Oh, so he's going to complain about bombs, huh? That is the crappiest looking explosion I have ever seen. Yep, I just walked into him, so, alright. Ooh, when did that happen? See. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11. You're gonna do crystal. Am I, are you gonna do psych on me now? Really? No, you're just gonna take 12 away. Are you gonna do fire boy? 3. I have no problem with using magic on these guys either. Which really kind of sucked. There's your psych, huh? Whatever. He'll come back.
They always come back.
Still don't understand how that's only 25. How much are you gonna tell me this little fireball has? Right? There we go. That's where Namal is alive. So let's get a little bit of a heal going here. Give me a second. Cool, I think I got this dude now. Man, that's 60 on that one. Let's go ahead and get his ass going. Fuck, I fucked that one up horribly on that one. 15 per bomb, huh? Alright, so I got like 12 out of that before I screwed up on that one. You just take now here, buddy. Really? He's gonna miss with that thing, huh? Ooh, 50 on that one. Enough! That's what he's gonna give us it all back, huh? Sweet. That's all we needed. Oh, good. Reheals and everything, huh? Follow the train tracks, huh? At least so we know there's at least a set track set we find. Ow. Ugh. Dumb of me to do that one, huh? Crystal. Alright. All right, let's go do this one, huh? Whatever, Mallow. They're gonna kill themselves just to be able to do that, huh? Level 8. I like level 1. What to do? Okay. So, follow the tracks. These little fucks. Alright. Lucky. Sure. We'll count that. Hell yeah, I'm gonna do 3 on me, huh? Alright. There we go. 4-2. Nope, I will not go double EXP. I will get out of there for those fucks. And I'll run right into a bomb. That's fine. I will take on a couple bombs and a thingy. So since I'm going to do this on... Boom, I don't have to worry about psych! 45 on the bomb. I have to worry about the bombs exploding. But at least they won't kill you in one go, so whatever. 5. I can take 5. Malo gets to level 8. This dick brain needs more power. There we go. The fireball. Of course. Mm-hmm. 86 to the fire, and he's still alive, so let's go. Really, you're gonna echo find me? Alright. Let's echo! Whatever the hell anything that's gonna do, other than 22 damage. 9 for your regular attack? Okay. Okay, that's what it's gonna do. Alright, where's me?
Punch the snots out of a fireball!
You're gonna flame, of course. 22, that's a real 22 damage on that one. Try all that, see what all that does, huh? Got a freebie. Well, the fire is only doing 1. So for that, I will thank them with fire. Which apparently is not what I should be doing to them. Fives, huh? Double blocks. Alright. Good, now that you're out of here. There we go. Nah. I don't think I need anything quite yet. Except one of these. There's a mole. See if you find it useful. They're trapped. Let's blast through. Sure, why not? More bombage. Bombing always works on stuff, you know? Let's follow the tracks to the end. Yeah, it's probably in the back. Ooh, whatever's. Alright. Apparently we're gonna tell the mole to get the hell out of here while Mario goes back and has fun. Oh. What's in here? Oh, that's a box. I got save points up here now. Apparently I got a shy guy on a minecart. Green coin, huh? Well, whatever. Boom. All right, 50-42, boom. Got it. We can work it that way, huh? Works for me, too. Let's do all that. Hey, here we go. I'm happy. I killed everything. Hey, I see people. Coin, really? Oh, you guys, alright, here we go. Boom. Yeah, you're gonna explode. Let's thunder y'all, or the rest of them. Ugh. Yeah, we're gonna blow up, of course, huh? I mean, what else would these fucks do, right? But blow up? Yeah, why not? We can get some symbols on this guy. No? 60? Yeah, he'll blow up too. Right here, I thought I brought enough. Great, 12 coins. 42 for the scissors. It's gonna be fun. Alright. I'm surprised that doesn't kill him, honestly. What are you gonna do, Crystal? Alright. Oh, let's use that, I guess. Let's see what happens if I just hold it all the way through. Yeah, that's not too bad. That took him out real good. All right. You. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. 13 jumps does it too, apparently. There. Now I got all my coins. Sevens and eights, huh? Jesus. That's all I'm doing. I'm just jumping right over those bombs. I'm still gonna do that. That's right, I ain't got nothing on that one. So, save shroom, fuck the bombs. Except for that one. Yeah, at least those are easy. Alright, let's see. Stuff to go through, huh? Now, let's see what we got with this freak of nature. Punch Neo, huh? Or Punchinella? I'll just go with Punchinella, that just sounds better. Alright, fully healed, everything like that. Still got some stuff, so. See how much we can take off this fucker. Starts going absolutely nuts on me. Alright, there's the line of bombs. Alright, you. Take out those freaks. I figured we'd get more out there by now. Thunder. Yeah! And now we're gonna just throw more. As long as I'm doing damage to him, I'm not really caring about these little one-hitters over here. Not bad, not bad. Oh great, we get to up the ante now, huh? Fine. We'll up with you. Because I know this is still going to work with these things, at least it should. Not completely, but that's 9. Took half of that off, alright. So let's see. Watching everything up there on my health and stuff, so we don't get this thing have to be redone. Hate redoing bosses. All There we go. Well, of course there's gonna be more in here. Meh. Oh, so it's clobbering time now. What do you got? Ooh. These fuckers are big. Just do that, it takes some of these bombs out anyway. Oh good, I did block some of that one. Yeah, I haven't thought about trying to use symbols on bombs. Yeah, well, I'll do that later, I guess. Now he's all bombed out. He's ruined, huh? What are you gonna do? Simmer down, Fluffy. I'm not gonna waste this on you. Uh-huh, so he's got his pride, huh? What are you gonna do now? I think I'll drop on me. If this thing explodes, we're history. Well, no, no shit. Okay. Everyone's like, let's scram. No, I'm just gonna sit here and think about it. Like Mario. Typical Mario. But somehow it's going to explode and we're going to be fine, like typical Mario. Yeah, we won. Yeah, good, because he got crushed like a stupid idiot thing. But here's our next star. Oh, that one came out fast. I actually might have time to do two stars tonight. Alright. It's our star piece. This one actually sounds like kind of fun. Alright, so. Yes, let's get. All the train tracks were this one. And speaking of the lady looking to try to get the minecart working, here we go. Can you give this car a push? Yeah, sure, why not? We're Mario, of course we're going to give shit pushes, huh? You gotta read the warning? Sure, why not? Air, wife, or brake, speed of jump. Great. The mobile safety boards, huh? Yeah, that's just what I need. I have no. Oh, Good thing I have no damn clue where I'm going. Oh, that's gonna... Oh, okay, I got brakes. That's for a reason. How many times I can jump off this thing, though? That's what I want to know. Some Donkey Kong shit going on here. That's what this is. Oh, I hit that. Okay. I guess a minute 49 running up. Oh, great, I gotta do this now. This is real Donkey Kong crap right here. I would figure out one of these games that has something like this. Square Enix, I swear to God, though. Who asked you to copy Donkey Kong? Sure as fuck wasn't me. Let alone the worst level in Donkey Kong. Now good, I completed that part pretty easy. Nah. Alright, I'll just screw off that mushroom. Yeah, let's keep going. God, I got a lot of mushrooms on us. Oh, so I just need brakes to turn, alright. Oh, hell. That was a close one right there. I wonder how damn long this ride is, though. That's what I want to know. Yeah, at least I'm getting better. I haven't flown off the track on this one yet. There we go. I did that on purpose. Do I have to really do another sideways? Please don't tell me I have to do another Donkey Kong. Yeah, I have to do another Donkey Kong. No, I don't. Okay, sweet. Yeah, fuck, I do. Alright. And all? Sweet. Alright. I'll settle down. Mario's helping because they want dinner, apparently. She has this odd feeling someone's going to be dropping in any moment, huh? Alright, there we are. We did that part. So apparently this next star is going to be so super easy, it's going to be ridiculous, because I don't even have to fight a boss, really. Go figure. Aw. Now she's just literally getting scolded for going into the mine, right? It's like, oh, she's knocked senseless, how cute, let's scream at the kid! There we go. Yes, and you haven't thanked me properly, give me my shit. Whatever you're going to give me. Was that the roof? Eh. Of course, they're gonna repair their own tin roof. Mole on a hot tin roof. There's the next musical for you guys from Broadway. Dynamite. Love the names. The kids' names are Dinah and Might. There we go. I'm starting to not really care about this princess, really. Honestly. All right. Got a booster.
Yay.
Oh, great. A Sniffet's chasing Mr. Beetle.
Jesus Christ.
Great.
Just wanna play.
Oh, this beetle, apparently. And there's our Sniffets. Oh, okay, sure. If it's a present, then whatever. Hey, hand over the beetle or we won't be your friend. Wow. I always knew these Sniffets were weird, but whatever. Oh, we have to give the beetle as a present because he's busy keeping the princess from the sky entertained. Oh, okay. Makes perfect sense. How are you gonna present the beetle to thing and the whatever? I'm not even gonna ask. At least the Sniffets are good for comic relief here. I'll give them that much. Now that they're gone, can I go too? Maybe to the save spots over here? Maybe to the item shop? Screw it, I'm going to the item shop first. Yeah, I know I saved the kids. Not that you guys are worth anything. The bunch of moles and the fat plumber has to save the kids. Go figure. A fellow named Toad or something. Something about music. Yeah, I'll take the 10 coiner. I'm sure, why not. Supposed to be then, huh? To the pass. And the pass be gone. Oh, these are artichokes, really? Alright. Yeah, look, it's a freak of nature up here. With carrots. Okay. Well, works for me, I guess. Carabascus, huh? Alright. Punch it one time, of course. Yeah, no, that didn't work too well. Well, let's get the Carabascus out of here anyway. There we go. Just four chimes, huh? What is that gonna do? Obviously, I've never ran into these things, but oh, they're gonna do that. They're gonna turn me into mushrooms, sweet. At least I heal myself, you know, six every move for being a mushroom. Get out of here. He's a blue mushroom. Alright, fine. We're gonna play that game and we'll play this game with you. apparently not do a lot. So one's gonna do three. Screwball gonna do, that's always an interesting thought. Okay. Works for me. I got a scarecrow and I got a mushroom as partners, alright. Only in this world, I swear. Oh yeah, that's right, the scarecrow can still attack with specials. At least while Mario was over there relaxing, healing himself, I swear. So I just gotta avoid the Lactitude and these little fucks. Well, that was good, that did. But at least we don't got none of those damn fucked off carrots with us, so we're good. Once again, yeah, I get to redeem myself for that stupid shit. There we go. Still only did 36. Oh, he did have an enemy over. Okay, cool. So the artichoke's an enemy. That works. Should have figured. Artichoker, excuse me. Is that a fish in the artichoke? There's a fish in there too, that's what's sad. Still something, alright. Nah. My marshmallow just sounded like a sheep. There we go, fuck off. I picked up a flower. Hooray. Hooray for me. But I'm semi-safe over there. Maybe I shouldn't go running through a place that has pitfalls and jumping enemies. There we are. The tower. Ooh. Probably gonna be the longest part of it. Alright, cool. Here's Bowser. He's not gonna do much, but how does that surprise you, right? He has absolutely no minions anymore, because he's a douche. And he realizes Mario's looking at him. Oh Jesus, Mario! Oh, look, okay, I'm not gonna cry no more. Right? I'm not gonna cry anymore. My arch nemesis is here. Turn around. Hey, how you been? Bowser's actually good for comedy relief in all the later Marios. This is what's great about it. I can't wait to actually see if I can speed it up a little bit and get you guys the inside story if you guys want to see comedy relief from this guy. Holy hell. If Toadstool were at my castle waiting to be rescued, she'd be crying like a baby. Yeah, sure. Yeah, that was a fucking big tower. Oh. Of course you just heard some voices. Why does that not surprise me? If you can't believe that, it's Mario! Because, yeah. Let's not see Bowser standing there either, right? Well, Bowser seems... I swear to God, that face in that door looks like Wario. I'm not even joking, it absolutely looks like Wario. Well, now he knows the prince is up there, he'll be returning to his castle, because that's just what he does, right? Or jumps us out of the way. Okay, cool. Let's go see here. It is locked. Good. As he comes running back for the princess, I bet you anything. Oh, he gets it, right? Yeah, sure. Out of the way. Nope, we are not out of the way. No, he made us out of the way, but still. Yeah, no, Bowser, you're a piece of work. That's yeah. All those power and looks. Sure, yeah. I'm gonna do some I may regret later, but he'll let us join the Koopa troop. Yeah, sure, we'll thank you later, never. Or so we're pretending to, yeah. That works. Okay. Sure, because I actually have forgotten how to switch allies. I bet you it's, switch. But... yeah, like I said, I bet you switch, and I bet you this thing is through, so I'm gonna have to go through that one. It's fine. That's what I love about this. So. Already did everything. So let's just go quickly run through that mountain. Yep, quick mountain. Quick mountain detour, and I won't even worry about listening to this freak talk anything. Because it's just going to be annoying anyway. It should be obvious. You switch with switch. But, yeah. There. Mountain pass done. Just like that. If you blinked and you missed it, I'm sorry, I don't care. Now let's go ahead and speed through this BS. Right quick. Just like that. It is locked. Yep. Okay, so now we're just gonna have Bowser do his stupidity. You're gonna supposedly join. No, because I kinda already know how. Switch members. Oh. There we go. And equip this weirdo with the wrong combination of stuff. That's what I hated about this game, really, is that if you wronged things in the wrong way, it liked to bitch at you. Yeah, I really don't need the pens on them, so... let's see. It is locked, so I'm gonna have to do it from there. Cool, we got a Bowser again. I swear to God, that looks like Wario in the door. There. Switch Mallow for Bowser, yes. Back out of that. Equip. Just gonna walk around for 2 seconds then. Actually, I don't even think Bowser needs these pants. Oops. I don't know. Open. That's why it didn't work. I hope if I hit the correct amount of buttons, huh? No. So we're just gonna bring Bowser out. That just works for me. I don't really think he needs pants. He's a dinosaur. Why would you give pants to a dinosaur, especially with more health than anybody else? There we are. Let's just go to the fucking side. I'll just do it later. Meh. I'll talk to the dude. Kind of curious what this place has in it. Kind of curious what Bowser's going to do to it. I mean, other than sniff it, I'm kind of curious. Eight. So you gotta dance the drain, huh? Oh, Bowser's does 40 right off the bat. Alright, okay, cool. 61. Punching for 51. Booga booga flames, I guess. I don't know. 26 right like that. Ooh, 100 if you do if you hit the specialties right. Cool, cool. I like that. I like Bowser. He's actually doing pretty good without having pants on. Jump right into one of the snippets, huh? Holy hell, were you guys shooting at me this time? Good, you can die. You. How the hell are you not doing anything on that one? Okay, so you're gonna hit a recover for something I didn't even take from you yet. The marionette's gonna dance and turn me into a scarecrow. Okay, that's cool. Specialty. So I am going to jump as a scarecrow into the big freaking magical wand with a ball on his head that only seems to want to recover before he gets hit. That's Booster, huh? And it's Tower of Amusements. Okay, so since they've been busy, since he's been busy keeping happy, he no longer has time to play with the guests and the everything of the magical Sky Girl. He literally just run off to like wannabe country music, seriously. More stairs, bombs, fast traveling bombs, holy hell. Well, there you were. Oh, the raw bombs, okay, okay, that's why they have pink shoes. Noise outside. Nice! Whatever the hell that's going to achieve. Ooh, can I change them back? No. I made a loud noise and I got a Mario. Ah, it's going good, Nick. I don't know what the hell that little thing was, but that was awesome. Got some old Mario in there. Spooks. Spookums and sniffits and hoorays all over the place. No, seriously. See more people coming in here. I'm glad to see that. Especially for this time of night with this type of game. Not ever complaining. Especially when it's Mr. Robocop coming in. But you know Crystal too. Am I the only one that doesn't know that spell? I think I am. So I just killed him, and you are going to recover. What? I haven't even hit you. You're going to recover what? Alright. Let's see. That's a 7, so that's a pile of trash. Mario does it for 7 and 2. Really? That's all I needed? Yeah, good. We finally got a level 8 over here. Gina boost, huh? This guy's full of himself. He names everything after himself. Go figure. Alright, so, how's my life's look? 6 down on Bowser, everyone else is fully healed. Alright. God, I hate these jumps in this thing. Something there, I think I need it. Apparently, I just need to try to figure out how to get up to that thing to get to the bottom. So I was gonna go check that other room over there. Even that surprise was great. I love that one. Alright, let's go see what we got here. I'm supposed to do something with that bomb. I mean, it wouldn't surprise me. Let's go see if I can figure that out. That one looked kind of interesting. Yeah, let's jump right into the Shy Guys, huh? No, they're not going to allow me to run in here. Alright. I mean, if you want to allow it, then shit, you want to allow it, right? Here we go. Bowser for 49 on the marionette, and this dude's just going to recover absolutely nothing. Oh, he's actually going to try to body slam Bowser, huh? Like a big puppet. Boom, 46, death. 5. Let's see how much you actually have. Dead. At least those things don't, that just recover don't exactly do a lot of crap to you. I don't know if I should go that way. No, I was going the right way in the first place. Alright, so. Hey, I found a flower tab. Sweet. Do I have to? Screw it, I don't even care. Yeah, just toss it away. Trying to avoid those fucks, but if I can't, I can't, I guess. I mean, I probably could. I blocked the bomb explosion and I got hurt for 0. Oh shit, they're walking again. Let's go hit it. Damn, what was that? Boom, one bomb down. Not another one, though. That one should take that one out. Boom. Defensive up. Oh, he's not gonna come after me. Alright, cool. So 32. can actually kill all these ones. Awesome. 19. That works for me. I mean, could have been worse. I could have just been in a whole series of explosions. Yeah, I'll just jump on that one too while I'm at it. I mean, nothing wrong with a little bit of experience in this type of game. 22s. Block it for one. Bowser can block explosions, and apparently so can this dude that shoots crap out of his fingers. Can block it for zero damage. Go figure. Oh. God, that felt good on my back. So I wonder what the bomb does in this thing, huh? Cool. What did I get? I got a masher. I just mashed myself with my own masher. Awesome. That's the way to do it, Mario. Really, we're still not liking that thing. Jesus. I know why we're not liking these menus today. Holy hell, I swear to God. It's about enough to get me to actually not give a damn about this game. Anyway, go back for this, I guess. Yay, he's gonna talk to us. I'm gonna get myself something to calm the downs with for a second here, so. I'm gonna go cameraless. Oh shit, I didn't even realize I was blocking out half the stuff. I'm like, what in the hell? Oh, well, yeah. I said, I'm a good person, and I didn't realize that was all up there, and I'm all just sitting here like a crackhead, and I'm just like, not saying anything. Yeah, let me help with that. Shit, there. I wish somebody would say something sometime. Anyway, here we are. It's a lot better. Okay, buddy. That's what I get for trying to jump up there and outsmart some bombs, huh? You know, I never have checked to see if Bowser has any specials. Didn't even think about it. Curious what this does. Well, that was kind of fun. I don't think I did it right, but that was kind of fun. Destroy the living snots out of that guy. Still might just go get the masher, but just not put it on quite yet. There we go. Let's go back up those stairs again. Let's get back to where we were. Whoa, without falling off the edge. They really need guardrails in this place. Where's OSHA? let's go down there. Into this room. Climb, 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 climb. Avoid all the spookers. Alright, over and up and over and down. Avoid some bombs. Jump on a bomb while I'm avoiding them. Sure, why not? Yeah, I like that. Two experience for one bomb. Alright. You know what, for those of you who weren't in here, there's a loud noise outside. We should check Booster Pass. Yeah, we probably should later. I'm just gonna go back here because that's fun. There we go. Anybody likes old Mario? Love the Easter eggs they put in this game though, it is great. And then we're gonna have Mario just do that. Mario's like, whatever the hell just happened to me. Let's go right there. Oh shoot. Now I want to load that. Now I know what I'm doing now. Do I have the booster? I bet you I don't. Fall on my head. You can tell I'm getting a little tired here. Dumb button mistakes here. Oh, now he does something other than just recover, huh? There we go. He does a flame wall. You can die off. That. Okay, so now we're doing that. And get out of here. This guy's gonna talk some trash again. No one really cares, they're, what's your face? Which is, that's what I was trying to do in the first place right there, was that. He's gonna go run off. I'm gonna come back through there, because I definitely want that. For later. Oof. Fuck, got on my neck though. Now for all the fun music as we go through this travesty of a thing again. To hop on one bomb, like usual. Okay, 25 on you. 30 on you should explode you. I should get a defense up, okay. Come on, Bowser. Cool, two defense ups. Okay, so only two to Bowser. 36. 34. 9, sweet. Almost no experience, bet you 7, of course. At this point, I might as well just battle everything in here. I'm not going to go do the old school Mario. As much fun as that is. Avoid those guys, now do what I was trying to do. There we go. So now that I feel more confident there, let's try to get Mario his. Nope, didn't think so. Sweet. At least I'm right there. So. Apparently Mario does not want to get his, thing. Oops. Defense up, alright. Hit for zero on me. Sweet, I finally get him that again with the boost. If I stand right there, yeah, that bomb's gonna get me. Eight, he's dead. I don't know why I'm only doing 25 to a bomb with Mario. Take a look at the posters in order from the oldest to the youngest. Alright. Oldest to youngest, huh? Well, that's not it. Alright. I guess I get some free experience on this then. What are you gonna do? Flame, of course. So I have no clue which ones are the oldest, so we're just gonna do this in the way we can. I guess I'm getting some free experiences. I'm good with getting levels though while I'm trying to figure this out. So it's not you and it's not Patch Boy. So it's the hat dude first. Alright, let's try that again. Hat. you are going to do flame wall. Alright, flame wall us. Slowly getting through that puzzle. This is like the worst puzzle in the whole game too, so once we get through this little mini thing. It's like, thank you Square Enix for throwing a puzzle in this thing at us. So I gotta do have one of these left. So he's gonna recover nothing. Alright. Wow. That was a really horrible one. There we go. No more I have to worry about damage from those guys. What? Dude, it wasn't even looking at that one. Oh, whatever. Curiosity, what that does. Ah. That works. You are going to drain. Okay. You're just going to take that thing out. So now let's go look at the right pictures and get these. You, since it's you, and then you, okay. Right on. Elder keys. Save back here if I remember correctly. Ugh. Hey, I see physics in here. Good, good. You just missed the most annoying puzzle and everything else, huh? So welcome in, everybody from the physics, playing a fun, interesting game that likes to freeze on me every once in a while, but it's still good. So let's try this to make sure nothing does this. Real quickly, you have no clue how annoying this game is actually kind of getting here. There we go. Let's see if I can do that and actually make it actually work a little bit better. There we go. Alright, so let's assume I know what you're talking about there, physics. What is, or let's just assume for like 2 seconds here. I have no clue what you're talking about. What are you, Nancy? This menu is going to freeze on me again. What are you talking about anyway? They gaze into each other's eyes. Well, Bowser and his chain chomps. Aha. I got a chomp. I will have to worry about that later. chomp in the door. Oh, okay. Dude, it's been a while since I played that, man. How'd you go on it? I need to get my PS4 back to be able to do that, though. I really do. Well, that's one way to get launched. So what sort of monsters were you fighting today, man? Well, that's one way to do it. Oh, wait. There's a box here. Yeah, recovery shrooms. Let's try that again. Thwomp me up there. Ah. Okay, this isometric thing, this is the only problem with this game. But, well, the glitchiness that this thing has always had from the start of its life. Ah. Yeah, man, I haven't played that in a while. Ooh, physics. Dude, I just got an idea while you were saying that, man. I'm going to have to look, because I don't know if it's cross-play or not, since I don't have my PS4 right now. Make a call tomorrow, too. Need to know what you would think about one of these days running a Dauntless, because I think I can get that to work on these computers. I'd have to look. I might get it to work on one of my computers. Attack up, alright. I mean, it's just a thought, you know? I'm just throwing anything out there at you, man. How does that work? Well, to put it simply, to try to explain it, it's the same game you were just playing, Monster Hunter World, only tad bit smaller, a little bit easier on processors on computers, and it pretty much what it did. And if you already know how to play Monster Hunter World, it makes it a little easier. But if you've never played it, like what I never did when I first started with it, it's it kind of gets you through the craft. Oh shit! It kind of gets you through the crafting and stuff like that. Idea? Yeah, I figured I was wrong. No, see, I would have picked the middle one too. Whatever. But yeah, yeah. So it's kind of like that. I mean, it's just a thought. But it's literally, it's known around the gaming community as Monster Hunter World Lite. So, it might be fun. An option. Just gonna battle these little blue guys here for a little bit. So you're gonna throw a drain at the dragon, got it. These guys don't have a lot of health though, so. So Mario misses a punch.
I just thought of the thought because I heard you saying. Oh, excuse me.
I heard you saying you're looking for new stuff to play with people. That's why I was thinking on that one earlier. And a zero on there, alright. For once, bolts missed the flame. Yeah, like I said, I'll have to look. I'm pretty sure one of my computers will run it, and if not, I mean, it's not really that big. It's like, hell, what is it? I think I put it on the PS4, and it was like, I think it was like all of about like 10 gigs at most. Yeah. I got double. I got a lucky 1-punch death. Okay, yeah, I could have done like 5 hits, but whatever. I'll try Yoshi again. Kind of liking those doubles, those Omega Drain. Ooh. Disco Light. Ooh, holy shit, dude. Man, no joking on that one. Take these fuckers out. You got Mega Drain going on, man. Good job, Bowser. You're almost useless. About as useless as Mario, apparently. Now, let's see, since I've done all that. Zoom shoes, huh? I'm just gonna go ahead and get in the battle again, why not? Alright, man, you have good sleep. I'm gonna be going off there soon, too. As soon as I get the star piece on this one, that'll make 2 for today, which will make up for all the times I haven't played this these last couple weeks, and then I'll be doing the same thing. Chain chomps, huh? Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have no choice but to battle these things. Alright. Something I need to do real quick. There we are. Chugga chugga. Uh-huh, it's his own personal railway, oh, that's good to know. Yes, quite amazing you are, huh? Since we're here, maybe we can clean up some. His bride-to-be is chanting, "Mario, help me, Mario, help me." She's showing her appreciation. Wait, maybe this Mario is another guy. Well, do you think? So it's not Cooper's wanna marry, it's this freak with a railway system who thinks he's who thinks he lives in Toys R Us. Take this instead. Just leave. He's gone, that's not fair. He only wanted to play with me. Stairs to another door. Another save, sweetness. Saved at level 9. No, do not. Oh, yeah, whatever, I'll just save it again, just to make sure. Froggy coin. Right, let's go out of there. Hey, look, we can see the princess finally. I was so frightened and lonely, but now that you're here, some bullcrap's gonna happen as usual. Like locked doors. I was gonna say, we didn't think it was gonna be that easy. Well, you drink punch and cake, I think, at a wedding. Oh, wow, they don't even know what they do at weddings, huh? Yes. Wow. He has a doll for everything in this thing, doesn't he? This is going to be complicated and funny.
Wait, Mario always shows up about now to ruin the fun. We gotta take that in consideration. Someone go and get the Mario doll.
You lazy sobs couldn't find water, fewer fish. So that's 3, 4. Pretty much we're just gonna go where they aren't. Damn it. Oh, I tried. I love being just that half a step there, huh? Moved a little too fast on that one. All right, well. Whatever, there we go. Whatever, we're just gonna fight this dude, I guess. Alright. I'm done trying to play run around here. What do you gotta do now? You have 2 static-y shocks? 3 set of key shocks? No, you're gonna get bolt on this dude. Should you knock him down too? Crafting, they don't take. Gunk ball. That does what? Other than something. That takes those out. So you're done on that. Blizzards, huh? Nah, I was wondering when we were gonna get a blizzard in here. Another gunk. He's got the most of any of those guys. Wind him up, huh? No clue how much this guy's supposed to take. Ooh, that's a shot and a half, isn't it? Oh, oh, wait, I can do that now, I'm not sweet. Hey, if I can do that and take it, take advantage of that, why not? That's the way I see it. Screw it up somehow. At least I healed them all. For that. Jesus Christ. Alright, let's try that one more time though. Hey, there we go. I was saying, yeah, but I got a schedule to keep. Really? What's the password? Password's Mario. Seriously. Okay. Russian main knife guy and stuff. Sweet. Yeah, let's do that. Should have done that. Alright. Wow, 26, huh? Yes, they are. Sweet. Okay, you're gone. Peace out. Oh, great. We're gonna do echoes again. Alright, well, you're gonna just keep on doing that stupid shit. Fine, we'll just play your game, I guess. Many bosses. Yeah, I love them. What is that? Is this soap bubble? Oh, it's Mario's sleep, I guess. Alright, Echo finds somebody. Bowser. Oh, that's good, that's gonna do. Oh, he has a sphere, so I'm not too worried about that. There we go. Mini boss is done. Let's see about this mini game. Nah. Where is she? Uh huh. So after they climb the hill, huh? Yeah. I couldn't hit a barrel of my life depending on it. Apparently Peaches does, but oh well. That was bull. I landed on that barrel. Where are these shy guys? Well, some are these sniffets there. Some look better at this than I am. Especially when you land on the barrel and it sits there and wants to tell you you didn't. Just kick him off in the background. That was a bunch of trash, and you know it. So glad these are actually mini games and not actually too revolvent around what's needed, but yeah, just a lot of square one flower. I'm going with one flower. Too tired to have to do half that crap anyway. Alright, where is my. That's exactly what I was looking for, too. Rests. So now I wake up. So what Gramps has. Alright, there's Mary Moore. I'm tired. I'm gonna call it a night for everyone here. I'll be seeing you guys. Hopefully later. I'm gonna try to get up to do another who knows what. But until then, I'm just gonna go ahead and end this right here with a nice outro. Everyone who came in, thank you, and we'll see you tomorrow. Take care.